Almost to follow on from that last question, do you think that Hinduism and the other major religions are going to have to evolve to stay relevant to the young people, of which more and more are becoming atheist?
Absolutely. Darwin says, either you evolve or you die. See, this is a story of evolution. Unless you take into account the changing environment and adjust yourself to it, you get chopped out. This is the nasty thing about evolution. So that's why how we ended up like this, because all the bits that didn't fit were kept chopped out. Natural selection is called, lovely word. In the same way, there is natural selection in religions too. Those religions that are prepared to recognize the relevance of a modern context in which we live in, which is highly science-oriented, unless they are prepared to accept that what they were using was a ploy, a limited ploy suitable to their own time, but maybe the sell-by date is gone, we need to have a kind of different vision about religion. Unless you recognize this, they become outdated. They become stodgy. But the problem is this. It's not only they become stodgy, unless youngsters relate to it, it in a way attracts the fanatic element, because they are going to hang on to that thing in the book with their life and kill or be killed in the name of religion. So we get a whole kind of mass of fanatics, because they are not prepared to evolve. So instead of just being chopped off, they want to chop us off, chop the rest of humanity off.